New this morning, police are investigating a crash in the downtown tunnel. This was the scene from our traffic cameras. Dispatch tells us it happened just after 1 this morning in the tunnel going toward Norfolk. We're told several cars were involved, and we are working to learn if anyone was hurt. Now, the road has reopened, but we will stay on this for updates.